I know you've heard me play this so many times. This is that thing I recorded with Jimi Hendrix and Janis Joplin out there at the Fillmore West. Blues at Sunrise. Yeah. You remember how we used to settle down when we get tired of jumping them up and down, you know, in the club, you know? We'd back up and reach and get one from the bottom. Just like you, I said, I know that ain't Stevie done eased in there. About that time, Jimmy said, let's play some blues. I said, okay, not without the queen, though. That's Janice. We sent a guy up to get Janet. She came down with a little glass. She always had a little glass. God rest her soul. She said, "What's happening?" I said, "We're gonna do some blues. We want you to start it off, honey." She said, "Cool." Jimmy hit two or three more licks on the thing now. Do it again, I like that. Ooh-wee. Come on.
Thank you.